show Limbo to do battle once again in our Jeopardy Valhalla, the second chance contest. We already know that today's winner will be playing Jessica Stevens and Molly Carroll in the finals, which begin tomorrow. What we don't know is who will it be, James, Renee, or Pam? Good luck. Let's begin, as we always do, with the Jeopardy round. Here are your categories. First, a place in history. Then TV. We have writers' middle names, holidays and observances, home computing, and finally, you'll be devouring eating idioms. James, what strikes your fancy?
Holidays for 1,000.
The answer there is the feeling from the round. Wow. Our aviator does not miss. You can wager up to 1,000, James.
I'll take 1,000, please.
All right, here's your clue in holidays and observances. Alaska celebrates the last Monday in March as this one-time U.S. Secretary of State's Day.
What is Seward's Day?
William Seward is correct. Yes, you have $1,000. Select again.
Home computing, 1,000, please.
You can get an encrypted connection to the internet with a VPN, short for this. It's a virtual private network. Back to you, James.
History, 1,000.
And that's the ballgame for the Yorkists here at the 1485 Battle of This. Tudor's your winner as Plantagenet takes a tough loss. James.
What is the Battle of Bosworth Field?
You are right.
TV 1000.
Paul Feig created this beloved but short-lived series about high school burnouts and nerds. James.
What is Freaks and Geeks?
Another 1,000 for you.
Holidays and Services, 800.
A parade through Southie in this city celebrates both St. Paddy's Day and Evacuation Day, the 1776 withdrawal of the British. James.
What is Boston?
Yes.
History, 800.
Excavations showed that this English site, begun around 3000 BC, was connected to the Avon River by a paved avenue. Pam.
What is Stonehenge?
Right.
TV, 800.
Chris Pratt stars as Navy SEAL James Reese on this thriller on Amazon Prime. James.
What is the terminal list?
That's it.
Computing, 800.
Impact and thermal are types of these peripherals. Renee.
What are printers?
Yes.
Devouring and eating idioms for 400.
I'm pulling away in a foot race, so eat my this that I've kicked up. James.
What is dust?
You got it.
Idiom, 600.
You're being eaten out of this rather redundant pair of places when someone is scarfing down all your food. Renee.
What is house and home?
That's right.
Idioms, 800, please.
To eat this means to admit you're wrong, but not actually consume a corvid. Renee.
What is eat your hat?
No. James.
What is eat crow?
Yes, a corvid's a crow.
TV, 600.
This actor has been a presence in TV squad rooms, showrooms, and hospital rooms. That's the great actor Andre Brouwer. James.
History, 600.
In the 17th century, Cardinal Richelieu began using this as a state prison. In the 18th, it drew a big crowd outside. James.
What is the Bastille?
Yes.
History, 400.
Yo, this Philly building, dating back to 1732, hosted the adopting of the Articles of Confederation. Pam.
What is Independence Hall?
That is right.
Holidays and observances for 6.
Yom HaShoah, the Remembrance Day for this tragedy, is observed in April or May on the 27th of Nisan. Pam.
What is the Holocaust?
That is correct, taking you to $1,800. And we now have our first commercial break. We'll be back after this. Stay tuned. Dornberg, a dentist in against no less than Amy Schneider. That's quite a game. It was the episode that won us an Emmy, by the way, so thank you. What was it like in your life when that episode aired?
I really appreciated all of the positive comments, especially from, you know, the kind of the Jeopardy internet universe, especially when this tournament was announced. I really appreciate a lot of people throwing my name out there as, you know, maybe being qualified for a second chance. I didn't want to get my hopes up too much, but really appreciate it.
They remembered you. That's great. Renee Russell is a branch office administrator from Baltimore, Maryland, down very narrowly to Matea Roach, going into Final Jeopardy in your earlier appearance. What was it like when you got the call to be
the next day and put in for 2 weeks off for taping. Yes, indeed.
That's confidence.
Oh, yeah. And then I booked carpal tunnel surgery. So thanks to Dr. Jans and Kyle, the buzzer finger is like ready to go.
You got Jeopardy Tommy John. You're ready to play. Well, let's see how it works out for you. Good luck. James Fraser from Newport Beach is a naval aviator. So you could have been someplace very interesting when you heard about second. Where were you, sir?
Yes, I actually was deployed at the time. I was on an aircraft carrier in the Western Pacific. So not a lot of internet access out there, not great email access, but got the email. Looked at it, said, well, this must be wrong. About to put it in my spam folder. Looked at it again, and then immediately jumped up in the office, kind of fist-pumped, went running straight to the bosses and said, hey, is there any way I can leave deployment early? They said, well, think about it. And then, luckily enough, I came back from deployment a little bit early, so it made it happen, so the timing worked out perfectly.
The Navy did not interfere. I'm glad to hear it. You have the lead, but Pam has control of the board. Get us back into the game.
Writer's middle name, 600.
Anne of Green Gables scribe, Lucy Blank Montgomery. Pam.
What is Maud?
Right.
Holidays and observances, 4.
Each December 17th, celebrations in Ohio and North Carolina commemorate a 1903 accomplishment by this pair. James.
Who are the Wright brothers?
Yes.
TV, 4.
This series on Disney Plus follows a teen named Kamala who gets superpowers. Malakhan is Ms. Marvel. James?
TV 200.
In 1990, Sheriff Harry S. Truman was on duty in this quirky David Lynch title town. Renee?
What is Twin Peaks?
That's right.
Writer's middle names for 4, please.
Romantic poet Percy Blank Shelley. Pam?
What is Bish?
Yes.
Writer's middle names, 1,000.
Novelist, essayist, and short story maven Joyce Blank Oates.
What is Carol?
Correct again.
Devouring idioms, 1,000.
If none of you responds correctly, I'll eat my this, even if it's a chupaya. James.
What is a hat?
Yes, that's a Chilean straw hat, if you were wondering.
Computing, 600.
A good webcam is vital, both for work meetings and for when you become King Bozo Meme on this gamer live streaming service from Amazon. James.
What is Twitch?
Yes.
Computing, 400.
Cat6 is one type of this cable to connect a computer to the internet. Flat ones are easier than round ones to run under the rug. Pam.
What's Ethernet?
That's the cable.
Writer's middle name's 800.
Creator of the Runaway Bunny, Margaret Blank Brown. So, Goodnight Moon, that's Margaret Wise Brown. Pam.
Writer's middle name's 200.
Natty Bumpo creator, James Blank Cooper. James.
What is Fenimore?
Right.
History, 200.
Oh, say can you see, okay, just say, the name of this fort that defended Baltimore from the Brits on September 13th and 14th, 1814. Renee.
What is Fort McHenry?
Good.
Holidays and observances, 200, please.
Punxsutawney, Pennsylvania celebrates this on February 2nd, year after year after year. Pam.
What is Groundhog's Day?
You got it.
Devouring eating idioms, 200.
The phrase, eating high on this, comes from the best cuts of meat being on the upper leg of one. Pam.
What is the hob?
That's right. And the final clue? Your laptop's display port, or HDMI port, can be hooked up to one of these, just like the nice big one you had at the office.
Let's talk about easy. Like fee-free easy. And no minimums easy. Plus, it earns interest easy. Like possibly getting paid up to 2 days sooner easy. With a network of over 70,000 fee-free ATMs. And it only takes about 5 minutes to open an account. That was easy. Capital One 360 Checking. Click that little button to make the easiest decision in the history of decisions.